Speaking of PFW, the Don's making the short trip down I-69 to visit Ball State and Muncie today for some baseball. Cards cracked the scoring column first. Bottom one, runner on third, Chase Sebi flies out to Lucas Kolovitz and right. Noah Navarro tags and scores. It's 1-0 Cardinals. Top three Dons looking to answer. One on Garrett Moeller stings a single to right center. Jack Lang goes first to third. PFW in business with one away. Next batter, runners at second and third now. Andrew Levere grounds out to short. Lang comes home to score. That makes it a 1-1 game. It would end up staying that way till the fifth, but then the floodgates would open from there. Ball State, they win a high-scoring affair this afternoon. 9-4 the final. Dons drop to 5-10 on the season. BSU moves to 7-9.